On March 3rd, 1911, American actress Jean Harlow, who was considered the original blonde bombshell, was born. But did you know that Marilyn Monroe idolized Harlow, and by chance both actresses' last film had Clark Gable as their co-star?